Hey, what's up, y'all? I got a booty workout just for you. I picked some dope tracks. It's DJ Khaled and Drake, both songs. You're gonna enjoy it. We're gonna rock that booty to the beat. Lots of glute strengthening here. So just really listen to my description. Be sure to hit those angles and we'll get it right, get it tight. Okay, so we're gonna be down on that mat. You're gonna walk yourself out to all fours. Make sure that your shoulders are stacked on top of your wrist and you feel like your knees are stacked right on top of the hips. You wanna draw your abs in. We're gonna start with one leg extended directly out to the side. We're gonna swing it to the back, straight leg. Back, tap, back. So the angle here is just going straight to the back. It's a swing. Don't worry about how high your leg is. And just gently tap the toe to the ground. Hold it back right here. Little bitty pulse. Up. Up. Now, as we're going through this progression, make sure that you stay lifted out of that supporting hip. Bend the knee. Take it bend. Stretch it back. Take it bend. Stretch it back. We're getting into that oblique here. As we're bringing that knee to the side, keep it lifted for four. Three. Already feeling that booty burn here. We're only the first round in. Tap the toe. Just down and lift. We're going slow and controlled. Okay, so that we're really using our muscle strength and not momentum. For four. For three. Two. Let's take it from the top. Swing it to the side right here. Swing side. Tap back. Tap the floor. Again, this is still in those obliques as the leg is swinging. So we're still working the core and the glute. Side. Hold it back. Right here, a little lift. Up. Up, just pulse. Hold on to the rotation from the hip. We're in a true arabesque position behind. Slow bend to the side right here. Side. Back. Slow and controlled. Steady, building strength in the glutes here. Takes a lot of strength to keep that leg up and lifted. For four, three, two, hold it back right here, straight leg, down, up, tap, lift. Exhale, breathe as you lift. Notice I'm not moving my upper body, so make sure you're not leaning into it as you lift that leg, okay? Stay strong in that upper body. I was trying to play it right. Tap. Lift. Hold the leg up right here on this side. Hold. Breathe. Lift up out of your supporting hip. Try to lift the leg a little bit higher. Four. Three. Two. One. Lower down. Press back. Stretch it out. Take a little moment in that child's pose.
We're gonna switch it to the other side. I'm gonna flip around so you can see my leg clearly on this side. Okay, reset that position. Make sure you have a strong base right here. Lift up out of the shoulders. Draw your abs in. You're gonna extend, lengthen that leg to the side. Now make sure you have it truly side, okay? I want you to really push for that right here, and then it's gonna swing straight to the back. Right here. Get ready for it. Lift up, abs in. Exhale, breathe, reach. Let's go. Back, side.
From the plane to the fucking helicopter, yo. Cops pulling up like I'm giving drugs. Nah. I'm a pop star, not a doctor.
And you may already feel this glute firing here because it was the leg that was supporting you the whole time on the other side. Hold it back, little pulse, let's go. Up, 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 slow and controlled. Good, take the knee side right here, go side, back, side,
Keep that knee lifted. Think about aiming for your shoulder, and that'll keep it at the right height. And I'm troublesome, yeah. I'm a pop star, but this shit ain't bubblegum, yeah. You would probably think my manager is Scooter Braun, yeah. But my manager would tell you. Hold it back right here. Tap the toe. Take it down. Lift it up. Take it down. Lift it up. Slow and controlled, y'all. That's the name of the game here, to build that booty strength on this one. Take it, tap. Lift. Exhale, breathe as you lift. And I'm not driving nothing that I gotta stick the keys in. Now swing the leg to the side. Side. Calling my phone, like back. I'm locked up nonstop. From the plane to the fucking helicopter. Yo, cops pulling a simple up, four like different exercises nah, that are nah, so I'm effective. Star, you guys, you're feeling it. Phone, I know. Like I'm locked up, from the plane to the I feel you too. My glutes are like, hey girl. Nah, hold it back right here. Dog, let's lift. I'm a pop star, lift. Not a doctor. Watch slow and controlled. Said she rep a whole different squeeze. Block, so I check in with your abs. Rib, draw that belly button in. If we take it side slow. David Foster. Bodyguards don't look like Kevin Costner. You tweaking. Just pulled up to Whitney, Houston, Texas for the evening. They tell the same story. So
exhale, breathe. Keep that knee lifted.
Cool, but we four.
Even. Man, how the fuck?
Three,
four, six, eight, watches factory, so they
two,
crown in my hand, and I'm really playing. Keep awake, shit don't
hold it back,
easy.
Slow down, up, down, up.
Now, if you wanted to advance this, say you go through, you try the workout, and it feels easy to you, you can always add ankle weights, okay? That's always an option. That's how we level up. Hold it up. Just pulse. Breathe. That's it. Four. Three. Two. Now just hold it right here. Hold. Lengthen. Hold, lift up, try to go a little bit higher, squeeze. Four, three, two, and one. Lower down, press back, stretch it out, tie a child's pose. Maybe give a little slap to that backside. Oh yeah, that was bootyful.